True stories, what? Ooh, no. Miracles, what? True blessings, what? I was riding in my car one day, in the express lane, rolling on the freeway. And suddenly the phone rings, then I reached down beside me. Then I looked on the floor, felt on the back seat. See, I was drinking while I was driving, never thinking about what I was doing. I turned around, and before I knew it, here comes this truck now. Said, I don't think he's gonna make it. Family said, make the funeral arrangements. Unplug the machine, he's gone now. Then told my wife to be strong now. Then a small voice said unto me, if you promise to stop drinking. I surrendered on that day, and now for 10 years I've been straight.
You saved me, oh, you saved me.
You saved,
you saved me,
oh,
you saved me.
Thank you,
gave me a second chance.
Oh no,
you saved.
Thank you, Jesus.
You saved me.
Whoa, whoa.
You saved me.
You saved me. Now, I've been sitting in this chair, waiting on the phone to ring, praying up to God that someone would call me with a job opening. Cause it's been so hard for me, month to month, struggling to eat. But still, there was no answer.
No answer.
I stopped believing in his word and got so mad at him. And when somebody say God's good, I just laugh at him. Oh, yeah.
In the nick of time, his blessings rained on me.
By his grace, the phone ring. A lady says, we're hiring. And that's when I knew
he saved me.
Saved.
You saved me.
Oh,
you saved me.
Oh, no.
You saved me.
Thank you.
You saved me.
Now, I was 18 out there on the block selling drugs. With a gun at my waist, and for people I had no love. See, the streets was my home, and family and friends were gone. Had no one to trust, and deep inside I was all alone. And then a deal went bad one day, and it was enough to pause me. I was shot 4 times, and before I knew it, I was on my knees.
Pushing up my body, my heart's beating fast.
Oh,
what I'ma do? I don't think I'm gonna last.
Then I begin to flashback on the things I've done in my past.
Then I heard a small voice that said to me, I'll give you peace if you believe.
I accepted Christ that day, hallelujah, now I'm free.
You saved me.
Saved. In the aisle of a grocery store, with a pain in my chest, and I'm wondering where did it come from.
I got tested,
and the results came back, and the doctor said, I'm sorry, but you've got cancer. I could not believe it, so I called up my mama to calm my nerves. She got down on her knees. She said a prayer for me. Said, just keep on thanking Jesus. He'll give you all you need. That was 5 years ago.
Jesus.
Don't have that pain no
thank
more.
Jesus.
Doc says you can go
thank
home.
You,
cause all your cancer's
gone.
Says you're saved.
You